Note, the following video depicts a specific configuration of the notebook. The same removal and replacement procedures apply to all configurations of the notebook. Before you begin, remove the top cover, battery, and power button board. Removal. Important: make careful note of the routing of all cables for later replacement. Carefully disconnect the wireless antenna cables from the wireless module by grasping the connectors with a small pair of needle-nose pliers or tweezers. Caution: use care when disconnecting the wireless antenna cables from the wireless module. A damaged cable or connector can degrade notebook performance. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the webcam ZIF connector and disconnect the webcam cable from the system board. Caution: use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and cable. Remove the wireless antenna and webcam cables from the routing channel on the left speaker. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the display panel ZIF connector and disconnect the display panel cable from the system board. Caution: use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and cable. Remove the display panel cable from the routing channel on the right speaker. While supporting the display panel assembly, remove the 3 4mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the left display panel hinge to the base enclosure. Remove the 2 4mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the right display panel hinge to the base enclosure. Carefully lift the display panel assembly off of the alignment pins and slide it out from under the lip on the base enclosure and remove. Replacement. Slide the display panel hinges on the display panel assembly under the lip on the base enclosure and lower them onto the alignment pins. Important: ensure that all cables are free from being pinched between the display panel assembly and base enclosure. While supporting the display panel assembly, replace the 2 4mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the right display panel hinge to the base enclosure. Replace the 3 4mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the left display panel hinge to the base enclosure. Insert the display panel cable into the display panel ZIF connector on the system board and press the locking bar down to lock the cable into place. Caution: use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and cable. Route the display panel cable through the routing channel on the right speaker. Route the wireless antenna and webcam cables through the routing channel on the left speaker. Insert the webcam cable into the webcam ZIF connector on the system board and press the locking bar down to lock the cable into place. Caution: use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and cable. Reconnect the wireless antenna cables to the wireless module. Caution: use care when connecting the wireless antenna cables to the wireless module. A damaged cable or connector can degrade notebook performance.